So I became interested in the ghost dance after realizing that 1890 was the same time as the polygamy revelation was suspended and the Mormon Joseph Smith's end of the world prophecy. So the subject gets a little more complicated. It involves Shakers and Presbyterians and a lot of things, but it does involve Mormons. Wakara was raised by a fellow named David Wilson, and this is going to prove to be critical.